Yu-Gi-Oh! Pro USA. Rule the Galaxy. I'm gonna use this again. So who's gonna come? I know some good pizza, man. Order me a chicken with some feta cheese and a salami and Italian sausage. Sipping on some good orange juice right now. Photon lizard. Hardly ever see that lizard get used anymore. Searches for shit, so. He royal decreed me, son of a bitch, he royal decreed me. Actually named itself after the character that uses the photons. It's cool though. See if it'll make any sense for me though. Yeah, it makes sense. Go ahead and do it. Knock it out. Boom, boom. I'm gonna get rid of, let's see, Thrasher, Pressure, don't matter. I'll get rid of. I could have sworn I had a Radeon in my build. I don't know, like I think those updates kind of messed me over, but whatever. No, I will not be using any of that. Alright, hell yeah. Let's see, they have a level 5 or higher, so yep, okay, there we go. No, can't activate anything. How do you like me now? How do you like me now? Robert Loggia. R as in Robert Loggia. O as in, oh my, there's Robert Loggia. G as in, gee golly, there's Robert Loggia. Man, that episode of Family Guy was awesome. No, he was not trying to take my damn photon crusher. You son of a bitch. I gave you permission to take my photon crusher. You're Monster Reborn, dude. Shut up. I can deal with all that failing. I can deal with all that Galaxy Eyes crap. Nothing else will work. Yeah, bitch, me and you going to the bandit zone together. Give my crusher some room to do some damage. No, I can't do anything as of right now, which sucks, but I will live.
I believe. I believe in the heart of the cards.
Should I do it? Hell no. I ain't stupid. So whether I attacked him, the monsters was just gonna be end up, you know what I'm saying? Like the monsters was just gonna end up right back where they were. You know, like if I didn't activate my Galaxy Eyes Photon Dragon's effect, he was gonna activate his, so. See what he do. Battle step when a monster battles this card. So let's switch you to defense mode. Summon this. Attack those fucking tokens. Whatever you got planned for. No. No, I'm not changing another card. I just want to destroy his token. Taking out his tokens, whatever he had planned, he ain't gonna be able to do it. So, there we go. Another photon lizard. I guess he's gonna use that for whatever. What you gonna give me, gang? What you gonna give me? Not bad, not bad. Did you control the face of Photon Galaxy? Yeah, no, some of the wives should not target one. La 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 la. Yeah, it wouldn't make any sense for me to do that. So what I'm going to do, I'm not gonna summon it. Thank you. No. So see, did I already use Photon Seizure or was that another duel? Yeah, that was another duel. I'm thinking of something else. Special summon. I'll be able to negate everything. But this right here will stop shit. Taking out his fucking galaxy eyes. One swoop. Can't do shit. Decision. What you gonna do? What you gonna do? All right, so we got that. Whatever the space down is. Oh shit, he gets to attack again, my bad. And there it is, motherfucker. My photons beat your photons. So my photons are twice the photons that your photons are.